Question number 51. You create a model-driven app. The app is ready to be shared. You need to complete the process required to set up the app up to be shared. How should you complete the process for setting up the app to be shared? On the left-hand side, you have all the processes. On the right-hand side, you need to choose the correct steps. The first step is select an app from the Power Apps list. The second step is select Share. The third step is select the app and select a security role. The fourth step is select a user and choose a security role. Question number 52. You are creating a model-driven app. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is to add entities to an app. Entities are dragged onto the app canvas from the component area. The correct answer is no. The second statement is view definition is created in the component area of the app designer. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is you must save, validate, and publish your app for others to see the changes. The correct answer is yes. Question number 53. A medical office has a model-driven app that uses Microsoft Dataverse. You plan to create a screen that allows users to capture information about doctors. The screen must provide users the ability to enter or select the following information: a place to enter doctor profile data that is not part of account table or the contact table, a place to enter doctor's specialty in the profile form, a column for insurance with the ability to pick one of 10 different insurance companies you need to store the captured data in Microsoft Dataverse. What should you use to store the data? On the left-hand side, you have the options. On the right-hand side, you have the requirement where you need to choose the correct option. The first requirement is store additional doctor profile data. The correct option is row. The second requirement is store information about the doctor's specialty. The correct option is columns. The third requirement is select an insurance company. The correct option is choice. Question number 54. You create a model-driven app. You need to determine which customization can be made to the table forms. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, a form can be made visible only to users who have been assigned a specific security role. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is the label of a column on a form can be different than the column display name. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is you can edit the system view named Quick Find to change the title and subtitle displayed for records in a lookup column? The correct answer is no. Question number 55. A company is building a model-driven app. You need to create and configure the objects needed for the app. Which component categories should you use? On the left-hand side, you have the component categories. On the right-hand side, you have the object where you need to choose the correct component category. The first object is relationship between applications. The correct component category is data. The second object is entry form. The correct component category is UI. The third object is business rule process. The correct component category is logic. The fourth object is fuse to review similar information. The correct component category is UI. Question number 56. You are assigning record level privileges for Power Apps and model-driven apps. Which privilege should you use to ensure access for each scenario? On the left-hand side, you have the privileges. On the right-hand side, you have the requirement where you need to choose the correct privilege. The first requirement is allow users to grant access to a record they own to other users. The correct privilege is share. The second requirement is grant ownership of a record to another user. The correct privilege is assign. The third requirement is allow the users to associate the current record with another record. The correct privilege is append. Question number 57. You plan to create a model-driven app for a company that sells plants and garden suppliers. The app must meet the following requirement: automatically send email to a customer when a record is modified. Ensure that all salespeople follow the same step when processing sales. You need to create Power Automate flows for the app. Which type of flows should you create? On the left-hand side, you have the flow types. On the right-hand side, you have the requirement where you need to choose the correct flow type. The first requirement is send email to customers. The correct answer is automatic. The second requirement is ensure that salespeople follow the same steps. The correct answer is business process. Question number 58. You are designing a Power App solution that allows users to upload a status report directly to the company, Microsoft SharePoint Project Management site from their mobile device. For each of the following statements, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you should build a model-driven app in Power Apps. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, you should build a Canvas app in Power Apps. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, users must download and run the Power Apps mobile application to use the solution. The correct answer is no. Question number 59. A company is considering implementing Power Apps to help manage business processes. Users are trying to understand the purposes and benefits of Power Apps component. On the left-hand side, you have the tools. On the right-hand side, you have the benefit where you need to choose the correct tool. The first benefit is easy data integration. The correct tool is connectors. The second benefit is low code or no code across applications. The correct tool is AI Builder. The third benefit is easy to customize front end. The correct answer is Canvas Apps. Question number 60. A company plans to build new apps for the business to allow employees to work more efficiently. You need to recommend the appropriate types of Power Apps to meet the company's requirement. What should you recommend? On the left-hand side, you have the app types. On the right-hand side, you have the requirement where you need to choose the correct app type. The first requirement is build mobile app that use cameras and location data. The correct answer is Canvas. The second requirement is build a feature that detects object in images. The correct answer is AI Builder.